everyone. Today I'm going to show you how to play versus the Dutch defense. You play versus d4, f4, knight f3, or c4. First, I'm going to show you how to play versus d4. d4, f5, knight f3, knight f6, c4, g6, knight c3, bishop g7, bishop f4, castle, e3, d6, bishop d3, queen e8, castle, knight bd7, and then black just fights for the center. Now I'm going to show you how to play versus knight f3. Knight f3, f5, g3, knight f6, bishop g2, g6, castle, bishop g7, e3, castle, d4, d6, c4, knight bd7, knight c3, queen e8, bishop d2, and e5, and you just win the center easily. Now I'm going to show you how to play it versus f4. f4, f5, knight f3, knight f6, g3, g6, bishop g2, bishop g7, castle, castle, d3, d6, knight c3, queen e8, bishop d2, bishop knight bd7, e4, f takes e4, d takes e4, and e5, and then you just fight for the center. Now I'm going to show you how to play it versus c4. c4, f5, knight c3, knight f6, knight f3, g6, d4, bishop g7, bishop f5, castle, e3, d6, bishop e2, knight bd7, castle, queen e8, queen e2, e5, bishop d3, e4, and the position is pretty closed, but black has more space. Now peace out and get out of here. Hey everyone, did you like the video? If you want more content, subscribe, repost, and hit that thumbs up button.